and Ratliff the steal. Here come the Sixers. They are down two. Iverson, that's for three and the lead. Yes!
Oh, man.
Well, here we go. Iverson on the dribble against Armstrong. On the drive and a foul. And it counts.
Who grabs a loose ball like that? Iverson falling away. Puts it in. He waited.
Dirk Nowitzki, don't let him screen and step back.
It's Nowitzki launching a three. USA has it in play, 3 seconds. Allen Iverson at the buzzer. The United States has won.
Philly with the last shot for the win. In overtime. They have struggled with their shooting here in OT. Iverson versus Gill. 2 seconds, an open jumper.
Three and 9/10 seconds tied up.
Iverson stole the ball! Iverson stole the ball! And he scores! And how do you like that?
The timeout. We're tied at 101. This crowd on their feet here in Philadelphia, 18,500. Tied at 101. Iverson working against Alston with a pullout. With 36. 2.4 seconds left.
Salmons. Iverson gets into the jumper, and the Sixers have the lead.
This will be a two-man game high between Iverson and Weber. You got to believe that. Korver's in the right corner, in case you're wondering. Oh. Iverson. Yes! Iverson hits with 4.2 seconds.
Look at that, with 1 second on the shot clock, too.